Hello, welcome, and greetings, everybody.
Hi, everybody. It's Nick coming into you
from this blessed day of Tuesday.
And it's going to be core today.
Going to be hitting core. And it's going to be 3 sets of 15 reps. And what we're going to need today is the Swiss ball, a medicine ball, and an A attitude. Okay? What we're going to start out with is some V-ups. And what I say is, as you squeeze the belly, blow it out. And as you stretch it out, breathe it in. All right? It's going to be 3 sets of 15 reps. Oh, you got to excuse me. I forgot. I got to put some socks or some shoes on. I mean, it is core, so I really don't need shoes, but I'm going to put some shoes on anyway. Thank you for that little
break.
Okay, now I got my shoes on.
You always say,
you gotta have your shoes on at the gym. And the gym is here right now.
Okay, so back to where I was. Okay, we're gonna be hitting core. And it's gonna be 3 sets of 15. First exercise is gonna be V-ups. And that's gonna be just like this. I think I want to go this way so I can see the window and look out the window as I come up. And
let me move that over a little bit. Okay.
And here we go.
Put my hands over here. I always put my thumbs like this. Therefore, they meet the ground and all that good stuff. You keep the back flat on your arm. You can exhale.
Stretch yourself out, breathe, keep that positive attitude, and it starts to burn at about number 9. And so for those last few reps, I'm just like, okay, I got this. It's the first exercise. And you can always stretch that core out by going into a baby cobra. Pull that belly in. Sphinx. Be the curious Sphinx. Look around. And lock those hands back. And take that submissive child pose. Look at that tabletop. Walk your back. Rise up. I have to go grab some Gatorade. Yeah, I need a beverage. Oh, there's the timer. Okay. Hi, everybody. It's me again. And now it's time for round 2. And and take it at a different tempo this time.
Sets of 5, totaling 15. Do 7 and then do 8. Or else just do the whole 15 and just keep that chin up and open. Lead with the shoulders and the chins. You shouldn't be able to see your thighs or your knees on the up or the down. If you do, that makes your chin is tucked and you're not doing a crunch. You're just actually putting yourself into a state of, actually, you might pass out because you're not breathing. Okay? So, taking it from a different angle, actually, we go up, one, down, one, up, two, down, two, up, three, down, three, up, four, keep the back on the floor, up, five, down, five. Now, I did it that way, and I'm going to take it for you, just so you can get this visual. Body on the mat. Don't bump your head on the down. And let's do 5 more. Toes are sharp. Up. 6. Down. Up. 7. Down. Up. 8. Down. Up. 9. Down. Up. 10. Down. 5 more. And I'm going to take it still. You're getting it from the hands view. I should count that maneuver as one rep.